my shoes. I'll be careful. Should be able to work for a gyro compass for this.
Make things easier. Just gotta look for the coin's gyro compass on that wreck. That's it. This thing took a beating. I'm sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find.
Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
Ancestor, my offer to provide you with weapons is standing.
Machines attacking.
Into the fray?
easy.
Arium and Christia assigned finding ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Ancient ships have got to be around here somewhere. There. A sinking ship. Maybe it has what Harry and Kristen need to fix the gyro compass. The ship's antenna. I hope the sensor unit is still intact. No more sensor unit. There isn't one recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down. I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensor's down! We're sailing blind!
My focus should pick them up. I should use my focus to spot the parts Harry and Christy need. I think I've checked the underside of the wreck. Maybe with luck.
Call me. take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. I've checked the underside of the wreck. Maybe it was there. Another battery. Take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Found you. Take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Sweet. Focus picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, we might have an intact sensor. are still around. Be a faster way to get to those coordinates I found.
The ship has an antenna. The Dreadwing perched on it. Great. We'll have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor behind it.
Should be able to check out that antenna now. sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christie need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton! Anchorage, your transmission has been received! Targeting the lead Horus!
Just lost a starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christie is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Legacy teaches us mutual strength.
I believe in the expedition.
Where you started.
Who are those machines attacking?
Who's my guest?
You here? It must be to save Loras. She's trapped up in this tower. Part of the route she climbed collapsed.
I should be able to climb that tower. I could help that trapped soldier.
Loras! Zubek is here! The ancestors must still have plans for your sorry carcass.
Stop joking, Arrayus. You need to help me find a way down from here.
I'm not joking. The living ancestor is here. Zubek's on her way up now.
Sure, sure. And Song Jiao and Ted Farrow are holding the ropes, are they? You know, if Bohai hears you taking the names of the ancestors in vain, he'll be up on charges.
Huh?
That's where the climb's broken. Might be faster shooting across that gap.
Oh,
let's find
so
that soldier.
You found a way up, did you, Araya?
By the ancestor. We can cut the whole living ancestor speech. Let's find you a way out of here, okay? There. You all right?
Yes. I'm lucky. Nothing broken. Tried to climb out and... whole thing came down on me. I thought maybe that hole in the wall could get me inside the tower, but I can't reach it.
Let's find us both a way off this tower. That gap in the wall leads back inside the tower. If I can reach it.
There must be data in here somewhere. Sobek?
I gotta get closer.
I have searched, but I could find no way out. Arrayus! You better still be alive so that I can kill you myself!
Let's get this to that hole. There. Can you climb up using this?
Yes. All praise to you, Sobek.
Well, we're inside the tower. That's something. Let's find a way out of here.
Here we walk in the footprints of the ancestors. The truth will be found. The light will be shone.
I can break that wall.
Thank you, Sobek. I will search for data, and then I will follow.
There's something over here.
I will return this to landfall. So that the diviners can inspect it.
So, Loras has her way out. Thank you, sir.
I see a raft in here. Fugitives must be somewhere else.
I'll brace myself against this wind.
Wreckage. From a raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down there. There's someone down in that rocky outcrop. You're one of the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west. Where I left them. I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh, the Tide's Reach, think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the crew. I'm gonna take care of them. Those fugitives must be on top of one of those buildings. There. Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach. These fugitives escape. Okay, that's the raiders. And they are a threat.
Business.
the last of them. Those raiders won't be attacking Tide's Reach again. Or anyone else.